For men, it's recommended that their meal be no bigger than the size of two palms, and for women, it's recommended that their meal be no bigger than the size of one palm. Proteins, one palm. Your palm can tell you how big your protein portions should be. While products high in protein like chicken breasts, fish, eggs, cottage cheese, and Greek yogurt are healthy, they should not be overly consumed. Therefore, it's good to get just a palm-sized serving. Carbohydrates. A puncher hand will tell you how much carbohydrates your body needs. The number of carbs found in bread, cereal, rice, potatoes, quinoa, or bulgur should be limited to the size of your clenched fist. This way, you'll manage to give energy to your body and not gain weight. For men, two hands clasped together will help to indicate just the right amount of pasta they should consume. For women, it's just one hand. Cheese. Two fingers cheese is undeniably delicious. However, it's not really healthy to eat a large amount of it. So, a portion that is equal to around two of your fingers will be enough for you to enjoy it and not harm your health or figure. Fats, the tip of a finger. We don't need to consume much fat per day. Therefore, the tip of your finger will point out an acceptable and maximum amount of daily fat. Pretty handy. Fruits and vegetables, two full hands. Fresh, frozen, or sliced, fruits and vegetable portions should be the size of your hands when cupped, two for men and one cupped hand for women. As much as you can fit in there, really. Though, for smoothies and juices, it's recommended to drink 150 milliliters per day, because in this form they contain way more sugar weight for weight than a raw product on its own. Sweet substances, a thumbs up. Sweet goodies like candy, chocolate, jam, or peanut butter are full of sugar. They're tasty for sure, but at the same time, your body doesn't need large amounts of it at all. So, the portions should be small. You can use your thumb to measure it. Dessert, a closed fist. Other desserts like ice cream, cake, tarts and more should also be limited. Here, you can use your closed fist to measure it. A portion of your favorite dessert should be no bigger than the size of your closed fist. Do you keep a healthy diet? What other handy food tricks do you know? Let's share in the comments section.